Possum Park, Penrith, members of the New South Wales Archery Club compete in the Nepean Open Championship. There are 22 clubs in the state, and they have nearly 350 members. The modern Robin Hoods take their arrows from the quiver and shoot at targets which can be up to 100 yards away. In this contest, they shoot at 5 different distances. A bullseye scores 9 points and the next circle 7. Then it's down to 5 points, then 3, and the outside circle is worth 1. And even at 100 yards, not many of the experts miss the target. Each arrow is marked so the archers can pick them out when the contest is over. Archery, of course, is a pretty ancient sport, but it's making a big comeback in Australia. There are lots of juniors coming on too. Here's the last arrow of the day, and now comes the moment of truth as the archers approach the targets to count up their scores. The differently marked arrows are pulled from the target and points go down on the scorecard. The Whittleys Archery Club is Ross Heron.